Miss Fry, I brought some books. I hope I'm not intruding by being here.
Quite the contrary. It's nice to have the company. A herbarium? Are you collecting flowers for someone?
Only myself. I'm told it's something of a British pastime. Did you know, they all have symbolic meanings?
I had heard something of the sort.
Of course you have. Unfortunately, I have no time to fill the book.
I could collect some samples, if you would accept my help.
I would appreciate that. Thank you, Miss Fry.
Did you see where Bob went, mate?
Bob? Bob's me chummies.
I'm looking for Bob the apprentice.
I seen him. Looked like he was about to vomit. I told him to get out of it. He went to throw up in the alley.
Would you look at this mess? Young bum boozer comes in here.
Vomit. Lovely. Vomit. Lovely. blood. This doesn't look some.
Think I'm a daughter, Pia.
Slit his throat, Tim.
Watch yourself, I'll be on you in a flash!
Come along, Bob. You're wanted back at the train.
My legs go wrong.
Well, that's just lovely. Come on, then. I'd rather not hurt you. Don't think I won't. Certainly use one. Let's take a little jaunt to the hospital, shall we?
I'm on that bed with you! You're done for! Finish him off!
Steady on. Who's a good horse? You are.
Keep your eyes on the road there, mate! Yeah!
Yeah!
She was a pretty little buzz. Yeah!
Steady on.
This has been
been quite an adventure.
Oh, the laddie's been stuck like a pig. Here, I'll stitch you up.
I'll be needing something to numb the pain.
I'll get my whiskey.
Could you make a gin?
Who's a good horse? Let's go. That's a girl.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you...
Keep vigilant!
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. The same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
You should see this.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Datura stramonium, or devil's snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup. And opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening. A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree? Find a way out of here, quickly!
What about the other guys?
Take a wild guess.
Very well, young man.
That's four! Oh, what? Oof.
Well done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Ooh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
What was the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.